12 made this one.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have to share a bit of sad news with you. Our founder and the beginning, Dr. William P. Foster, passed away earlier this morning. Band director at FAMU from 1946 to 1998. On this day, the Lord will say to him, "Servant, well done." St. Peter has to relinquish this baton. He was two words, the best. He was definitely special. He created a legacy that will never be matched. Praises and worship in heaven is about to take a whole new meaning. Reminiscing to the first time that I saw Dr. Foster on the campus of FAMU, you had to go awe. Some people looked at him and said, the leader. Others said, the best. All those circumstances may try to limit, restrict, or blind us. We should always praise God that his promise can never be confined. God has said to my friend, my teacher, my leader, and a man that was like my father, the director of bands, the maestro, the Lord, the father of many who saw the best in me to be the voice of the Marching 100. God said, come aside by yourself and rest a while. We wouldn't be who we are and where we are if it wasn't for him or his music. It is our duty to keep the music playing in his honor and his legacy. He is the Marching 100. And Charlotte, North Carolina, the 100. It's happy to be here with you. First, the drum majors. From the highest of seven hills, the capital of Florida, the most imitated band in the world, often imitated, but never can be duplicated. Please welcome the incomparable, magnificent, the best in the world, with one sound, the sound of experience. Ladies and gentlemen, the Florida Animated And now, oh my God, a precision drill that's real. The 100 covers the whole field. It kills me in surround sound.
Oh, he was a fucking...
Charlotte, North Carolina. What y'all know about Doodle Brown? Thank you. have this much power, but we do.
Made this one.